about in the water for Africa?
It's essentially empowering communities in Africa to be able to raise their own awareness and get mobilized to build wells in Africa, but also mobilizing young people in America to raise the money to be able to help make that happen. With Floodwater Mission, we have lots of different opportunities. One is being able to give up every beverage for 2 weeks except for water. So the only thing you drink is water, you eat and all that, but all the money that you would have spent on Starbucks, on Coke, on juice and different things like that, you save it up, and at the end of 2 weeks, you send it in, all the money that you would have spent on those drinks, and send it into Floodwater Mission. So that helps pay for clean water.
What we're doing here is called One Verse, and there's about 2,200 people around the world that don't have a Bible in their language, and we are trying to help that. Here at Passion 2007, the students have rallied together to completely sponsor and fund the Della translation in Indonesia, but as you heard, there's hundreds and hundreds of other projects that are still waiting, so we're looking to see how God's going to come along and use us to be a part of His work, and His word, which He cares about, to people that He loves deeply. You can get involved in One Verse by going online to oneverse.org. You can sponsor verses on there. You actually select the project you want to partner with. You select the people group, and then you go in and actually select the verse that you would want to sponsor.
It's called Cure International, C-U-R-E, International. The goal is to heal children physically and spiritually. It's a remarkable opportunity to heal a child, be responsible for that child, and then, you know, in the process, you can share that program with students. So students, you know, they go on teams as well. We have over 500 students a year that travel with our groups to hospitals. We have 10 of them around the world. Our website is cureinternational.org.
They're a ministry that sends aid to persecuted Christians around the world. We send Bibles. We have a new program that's been going for about 4 months. It's called Bibles Unbound. That's what we have here. And we ship Bibles to countries. Go to persecution.com. That is Voice of the Martyrs' main website. From there we have links that you can use to go to volunteer areas where you can get downloaded an application to get involved. There are also phone numbers there to get involved. We also have a newsletter that goes out each month that talks about the persecuted church and people around the world who are dying for their faith every day.
I'm just wondering what this ministry right here is for.
Sponsorship organization, and we have students that have completed our child sponsorship program and have been identified through church leaders in their communities as leaders in their churches and in their communities, but they're also exemplifying Christ-like behavior and have excelled academically, and we're trying to get them to go to university. So this is to provide a sponsorship for their education costs. And it's a $200 a month commitment that provides tuition costs, but also things like food and clothing if they need it, transportation costs so that they can get to school.